Good morning, students. Yesterday, history, unit 6, early revolts against British rule in Tamil Nadu. Under this topic, yesterday I took Palayams and Palayakaras, then Palayakarar revolt. Yesterday I took. Today, Kalakadu battle. Listen here carefully, students. In the Kalakadu battle, Nawab sent Mehbus Khan to Tirunelveli. Nawab of Arcot sent troops to Mehbus Khan also. Initially, English East India Company help also goes to Mehbus Khan. English East India Company, 1,000 soldiers were sent to Mehbus Khan. And also after that, 600 army people were sent by Nawab of Carnatic, Nawab of Arcot. And then Carnatic Nawab also sent the troops to Mehbus Khan. The Mehbus Khan troops reached Kalakadu. Before reached Kalakadu, the Travancore government sent 2,000 soldiers to Puducherry. After that, both Mehbus Khan and Puducherry were fought against each other. Finally, Mehbus Khan was defeated by Puducherry. In this battle of Kalakadu, the Mehbus Khan was defeated by Puducherry. Note Yusuf Khan and Puducherry. Palayakarar under Puducherry fought against English. The English East India Company affairs with Tirunelveli. They sent army to the Tirunelveli. So Puducherry was angry against the English East India Company. After that, the Palayakarar revolt against the Nawab of Arcot. Nawab of Arcot also. So, after that, Yusuf Khan, popularly known as Khan Sahib, sent by English East India Company to attack Puducherry. Yusuf Khan, popularly known as Khan Sahib, sent by English East India Company to attack Puducherry. English East India Company war with the French, Hyder Ali and Marathas. The English East India Company engaged with the war in these French, Hyder Ali and Marathas during that time. So Yusuf Khan finally attacked Nerkattum Seval Fort on 16th May 1761, Puducherry was defeated and three forts under the control of Yusuf Khan. English and French. The English and French were fought against each other. In the Carnatic War, French were defeated by the English East India Company. After French was defeated, English East India Company defeated Pondicherry also. The Pondicherry belonged to French trading center, Pondicherry. Pondicherry was under the control of French. It was defeated by English East India Company. So, French support not able to go Palayakarar because of French were defeated by the English East India Company. The French support not goes to Palayakarar. The Palayakarar's relationship also break in between French and Palayakarar. So, Yusuf Khan, after that, Yusuf Khan negotiate with the Palayakarar without the permission of the English East India Company. So, English East India Company was angered against the Yusuf Khan and treachery and angered in 1764. The Yusuf Khan was tortured and bombarded during that time by the English East India Company and angered in 1764. Yusuf Khan was died. After Khan Sahib, popularly known as Yusuf Khan, popularly known as Khan Sahib. After Yusuf Khan died, Pulitevar returned from exile. Exile means banish. Naadu kadathapatta. After Khan Sahib was died, the Pulitevar returned from exile and captured Nair Kattum Seval in 1764. Nair Kattum Seval again captured by Pulitevar after the Khan Sahib died. However, he was defeated by Captain Colin Campbell from English East India Company in 1767. In the year 1767, under the leadership of Captain Colin Campbell, belongs to English East India Company, Pulitevar was defeated in 1767. But Pulitevar tried to escape from the battle, and finally Pulitevar was died in exile. Velu Nachiyar was born in 1730 to the Raja Sellamuthu Sedupathi of Ramanathapuram. Velu Nachiyar was only daughter of Raja Sellamuthu Sedupathi. Raja Sellamuthu Sedupathi not having the male heir. So the Velu Nachiyar was trained in veldery, stick fighting and wield weapons. In these training were provided to Velu Nachiyar by Raja Sellamuthu Sedupathi of Ramanathapuram. Only daughter in rich, she was born in rich family, well-to-do family, and there is no male. So even she was trained veldery, stick fighting and wield weapons. At the age of 16, Velu Nachiyar married to Muthu Vadugan, Raja of Sivagangai. Muthu Vadugan was belonged to Raja of Sivagangai. Velu Nachiyar and Raja of Muthu Vadugan had a daughter named Vellachi Nachiyar. In 1772, Nawab and English East India Company joined together under the Lieutenant Colonel Banjore attacked Kaliar Kovil Palace. In this battle, Muthu Vadugar was killed. Velu Nachiyar escaped and protected under the Gopala Nayak at Virupachi. Velu Nachiyar was escaped after the death of Muthu Vadugar. Velu Nachiyar escaped from the battle and protected under the Gopala Nayak at Virupachi. Gopala Nayak provided a shelter to Velu Nachiyar and her daughter. After Velu Nachiyar, an alliance with Gopala Nayak and Haider Ali. After the alliance, Velu Nachiyar explained in Urdu what are the problems faced during the time of English East India Company. English East India Company, many problems were her house during that time. She was explained, Veeru Nachiyar explained in Urdu to the Gopala Nayak and Haider Ali. So she faced cruelly by the English East India Company, and finally she asked support from Haider Ali. Haider Ali finally ordered to the commandant Sayyid and sent the troops against the English East India Company. Finally, Veeru Nachiyar recaptured Sivagangai. Students, once again, I'm going to recap. Listen here now. Kalakadu battle. Nawab sent Mehbuska, Nawab of Arcot, sent Mehbuska to Trinalbeli. The English East India Company support also goes to Mehbuska. 1,000 soldiers were sent by the English East India Company, and Nawab also sent 600 soldiers to Mehbuska, and Carnatic also sent the troops to the Mehbuska. Mehbuska having the power during that time at the Kalakadu. Before he reached Kalakadu, the 2,000 soldiers were sent by the Travancore government to Pulithevar. Pulithevar was powerful during that time. In the Battle of Kalakadu, the Mehbuska was defeated by Pulithevar. Note, Yusuf Khan and Pulithevar. The Palaikarars under Pulithevar fought against English, British English East India Company, and also the English East India Company was affairs with the Tirunelveli during that time. The Pulithevar was against the English East India Company during that time. The Palaikarars and Nawab of Arcot also fought against each other. The Yusuf Khan, sent by the English East India Company, popularly known as Khan Sahib. Yusuf Khan, popularly known as Khan Sahib, sent by the English East India Company to attack Pulithevar. English East India Company during that time engaged in war with French, Haider Ali and Marathas. Yusuf Khan attacked Nerkattum Seval fort here on 16th May 1761. Pulithevar was defeated by the Yusuf Khan, and 3/4 of Nerkattum Seval come under the control of Yusuf Khan. English and French. English East India Company defeated Pondicherry. Pondicherry was under the control of French. After the defeat of the French, English East India Company victorious, and French support not able to go to the Palaikar. The Palaikar, in between Palaikarars and Pulithevar, Palaikarars and French relationship were break. The Yusuf Khan negotiate with the Palaikars without permission of information of English East India Company. The English East India Company was angry against the Yusuf Khan and tortured the Yusuf Khan and treachery and angry in 1764. The Yusuf Khan was died. After the Khan Sahib death, Yusuf Khan death, Pulithevar returned from exile and captured Nerkattum Seval in 1764. However, he was defeated by Captain Colin Campbell in 1767. He was belonged to English East India Company. He was defeated. Pulithevar was defeated by Captain Colin Campbell in 1767. Pulithevar tried to escape from the battle, and finally Pulithevar was died in exile. Veeru Nachiyar was born in 1730 to the Raja Sellamuthu Sedupathi of Ramanathapuram. Veeru Nachiyar was only daughter of the Raja Sellamuthu Sedupathi. Raja Senamadi says, Selamuthu Sethupathi was not having a male heir. So, only daughter, the well-to-do family, born in well-to-do family, Velunachiyar was trained wellery, stick fighting and wield weapons were provided by Raja Selamuthu Sethupathi. At the age of 16, Velunachiyar married to Muthu Madugan, Raja of Sivagangai. The Raja Selamuthu, the Raja of Sivagangai and Velunachiyar have had a daughter named Vellachinachiyar. At the age of 16, Velunachiyar married to Muthu Vadugar, Raja of Sivagangai. Both Muthu Vadugar and Raja of Sivagangai, Muthu Vadugar and Velunachiyar had a daughter named Vellachinachiyar. In 1772, Nawab and English East India Company fought against Velunachiyar and under the Lieutenant Colonel Bon Jol attacked Kaliyar Kovil Palace. In this battle, Muthu Vadugar was killed. After Muthu Vadugar was killed, Velunachiyar escaped and protected under the control of Gopala Nayak at Virupachi. She was settled under the control of Gopala Nayak at Virupachi for 8 years. After Velunachiyar, an alliance with the Gopala Nayak and Haider Ali. Velunachiyar explained in Urdu what are the problems were faced from English East India Company. All the problems were told by the Velunachiyar to the Gopala Nayak and Haider Ali. Finally, Haider Ali support goes to Velunachiyar. She faced with the English East India Company. What are the problems were faced with the English East India Company? She said to the Haider Ali. Finally, Haider Ali support goes to Velunachiyar and ordered the troops under the command of Syed by Haider Ali. Finally, under the leadership of Syed, they fought against each other, English East India Company, and either any troops fought against each other. Finally, Velunachiyar was recaptured Sivagangai. Okay, then see you tomorrow, students.